ولله الأسماء الحسنى فادعوه بها.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. All praise and thanks is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Peace and salutations upon Muhammad ibn Abdullah. Salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayhi. Peace and salutations upon his family, upon his friends, and upon all those who try to emulate him until the end of time. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bikum. We welcome each and every one of you. Today, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, we will be looking at Al-Hamid, the praiseworthy. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Hamid. And this comes from the root of Ha, Mim, and Dal. And in the Arabic language, this means to praise, to lord with deep feelings of adoration and submission, to praise one for something done by that owns one's will, to speak well of, honor, commend, or to eulogize. As for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then He is Al-Hamid. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the one that is worthy of praise. So He qualifies, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He qualifies as the praiseworthy one because of all of His attributes and because He has given us what we have. O slaves of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we as believers, we should always praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying Alhamdulillah. All praise is due to Allah Rabbul Izzati wal Jalal. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He mentions and He says, Ya ayyuhan nas, O mankind, antumul fuqara'u ila Allah. O mankind, it is you who stand in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are in need of Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not in need of us. We are in need of the air that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala supplies us with. We are in need of the rain that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends down. We are in need of everything because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He is the one that is in charge of everything. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, it is He who is self-sufficient. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is free from all defects. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not need anyone, but we need Allah who azza wa jal, Al-Hamid, the most praiseworthy. And praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in of itself, this is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To say one Alhamdulillah, to say one all praise is due to Allah, this in itself is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِن تَعُدُّ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْسُوهَا. And even if we were to count the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us, the favors upon us, we won't be able to do this. So praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the days and during the evenings. This is the month of Ramadan. This is the month of the Quran. This is the month of istighfar. This is the month of seeking Allah azza wa jal's forgiveness. Praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as we can. For indeed, this is our salvation. This is what will enter us into Jannatul Firdaus. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide and protect us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our shortcomings. Subhanak Allahumma wa bihamdik. Ashadu an la ilaha illa. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.